talking about it. Blue. I'm not going to name what church I'm in, but I'm in church right now. I just want to point out how the tourists come to the church. And they don't come to church to hear the word of God. They come to church to see a show. That's what they want. They want to see a show. The thing is, like, by church standards, they wear slutty clothes to church. I know, like, at the other church on the block, they don't let them come in there with shorts on. They don't let the women come in there with shorts. And this one, they do. I don't think you should let the women in here with shorts. I would tell them to go back to where they come from. You know, like, you know, go to another church. Don't come in. Don't. I wouldn't let them come to my church with shorts on. That's just me. I wouldn't let them come in the shorts with one of them skimpy clothes on. Because, you know, in the summertime, women wear a lot of skimpy clothes outside. So I guess these tourists figure that they're in New York City, they're going to visit a black church. Or they're in America, they're going to visit a black church. But I wouldn't let them come in the church like that. If I was going in the church, I'd turn them around and send them somewhere else. You know what I'm saying? I would. That's what I would do. All right, y'all, I'm out of here. I'll talk to you later.